And I'm just I'm proud that I'm honored, especially going in with these guys. It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, it's not a bad group, but Brett Hull.
Oh,
guys, want to talk about that goal?
We can do that, Chris. Chara sent it on the way from the point. It was redirected, and it winds up behind Budaj in this high-scoring affair.
Stephane Veilleux, you see him battling with Ryder there in the corner. Was that Gillies? It was Colton Gillies there battling with Ryder, and Ryder will carry in across the Minnesota line. Centers it in front. Savard shoots. He scores. Here comes Michael Ryder, and Ryder, look out for Skula, centered across. That was stopped by Backstrom. Savard shoots, scores again. His second. 4-3 with a minute 38 to go. As Marc Savard gets another goal.
Stern to Chara. 5 seconds to go in the first penalty. Savard. Krejci. Back to Chara. Walks in, fires, plays, pass, save, rebound. Savard scores. Just as Kostitsa comes out of the box, Marc Savard fires it home. 55 seconds to go. Thomas halfway down to the blue line. Ryder works his way in. Now Thomas comes to the net. Extra skating goes. Time to score. Marc Savard ties the game. 47.6 seconds left.
This is just bad luck for Guy Carbon on the Montreal Canadiens. And he's saying, shake it off, fellas.
Pass up ahead to a pin again off, but that in turn is intercepted by Kessel. Kessel coming in over the line. Shoots one. Miller made the save. Rebound. They score. Savard on the rebound, and Boston with a 3-1 lead.
He pounced on that rebound after Kessel makes a good shot and a nice stop by Miller, but the rebound's a little fat, and Miller's in no position to handle it as Savard goes upstairs with it.
Weidman getting it around behind the net. Long pass up on the wing. In over the line comes Kessel. Kessel clearing in front. They score! Savard was there to tap it into the net, and the Bruins are back to within one.
That is the seventh goal in 13 minutes of the first period. And the second time Boston has come back less than a minute after Buffalo scored. There's been a lot of goals that haven't been pretty, but they look the same on the scoreboard as the pretty ones do.
There's seven of them up there.
Bergeron. Savard gloves it down. Kreps knocks Savard to the ice. Chara, soft backhand pass for Axelsson. Across the seam, Savard to Bergeron at the dot. The shot off the ledge. Savard scores!
The Bruins are on the power play. So now you have to be in control of your own stick. And the other one. Now a shot for the point scores. Chara letting it go from the blue line, and the Bruins have restored the two-goal lead.
And to explain it, the nuances of the game and the strategies, especially in the middle of the ice, vitally important. Kessel centers one out in front. Here's a chance. Savard walks in and scores! Marc Savard! Finally, it breaks down. They've had a couple of chances in the second period. They cash in here.
Winchester lugging it forward. Stastny the tip and off the line. Weidman makes the save, dragging the puck out of the paint. The Bruins want a counter. Lucic nudges it forward. Kessel has Savard middle. Kessel to Savard. Scores! From one goal line past the other. The Bruins are up 5-3.
What a sequence.
Here comes Weidman. The fans aren't too happy either. You can hear the Boo Birds in the crowd right now. Here's Krejci with it. Krejci centers. Savard is shot. He scores. Oh, my. Marc Savard up the ladder underneath the crossbar on the short side on Fleury, and the Bruins take a 2-1 lead.
You can't tell me there was any room there. I'm right here on this angle. I said Fleury's got that shutdown. There's no way. Savard put this puck on edge. There was absolutely no room up there. He just shoved it right up top, and he hit the water bottle.
Sidney Crosby's behind the net. 9 seconds ago, Crosby looks at the clock as the puck comes bouncing ahead. Empty net down to her right. And they score. Marc Savard buries it from his own zone. Second 4-2, 2.6 seconds ago.
Ward back to the middle. Into the line. Puck is popped to the corner. Here's Bell. Runs the puck away from Savard. Smith collides with Kobusu. Ottawa gives it away again. Back in front. Another shot. Scores! Another giveaway goal, and this time it's Marc Savard.
Officially released from his Russian contract, Savard's drive sailed over the net, and then he's got to clear waivers because he played in a professional league this year. And the Islanders have to get him through waivers before he can come back. Shot there by Savard. He scores! Marc Savard out from behind, beats Danny.
Over the line, Savard with Kovacsu coming in the weak side. Kovacsu goes high slot, Savard holds in the corner. Brings it back to 90, swivels it to Chara through the box. Kovacsu from Savard, knocked down in front. Savard scores! Marc Savard! The Bruins are on top with a power play goal.
Lucic, quick swivel for Chara sneaking in. And that went right between the wickets. Good hustle by Bergeron, better pass. Score! Marc Savard, that was pretty.
Oh, it is Chara. 13 minutes to go, third period. 2-1 the score in favor of the Devils. On roars Lucic. Lucic, a backhander off the outside of the cage. Thrown around behind to Kessel, right up to Savard. Oh, they score!
Love New York. For Prokoski, pressured along the boards. Lucic. Around the boards, Dawes looks around and took a hit. That's what Lucic can do. They score! A deflection by Marc Savard.
And the deflection all alone in front. You see, in front, that was Roosevelt, didn't have a stick.
Move it back. Up they come, racing across center as Mustangs, and they lost it. Empty net is there. There it is. That'll do it. Savard got to center, made no mistake. Fired it down into the empty net, and it didn't work. Boston leads 3-1.
Hartnell trying to get in the forecheck. Misses Weidman with that hit attempt. And Stewart ahead for Lucic. Lucic checks by Thiemann, but the puck bounces free. Quick shot, and Ferron makes the save. Rebound out the other side. Savard tries that side, and he scores! He snuck it past Marty Ferron.
The National Hockey League had its lockout during the 04-05 season. Phil Kessel played in the World Juniors. Now he feeds Savard for a shot. He scores! 2-0 Boston. And Kessel made such a great showing in those World Juniors. New Jersey tied with San Jose for the second most shorthanded goals in the NHL, behind only Philadelphia. Savard on the half wall. Whips it across the ladder. He goes for the one-timer, but fouls it off. Brings it back to Hunwick. Gloves the puck down and then tosses it behind Brodeur. He can't handle it cleanly. Ladder to Hunwick. Tries to get it off quickly. The shot scores! Marc Savard, 3-0 on a deflected puck across the middle.
Does it always have to be pretty? The Bruins proved that in the first period when they get a deflected shot off Martin that gets behind Brodeur on the power play. But they're moving the puck quickly. Good decision making. Ideally, you want the puck on the Savard overload side. And Hunwick has an opportunity to shoot the puck because Recky's in front of the net. They move the puck from down low out high quickly. Brodeur had a chance to play the puck, didn't get a good wraparound. Savard kept the play alive, and then Savard the beneficiary of that deflected shot.
Phillips back at his own goal for Bell. Axelson gets the stick on the puck, beats Savard, the shot scores! Axelson to Savard, the Bruins lead!
Axelson's like a goalie, he gives you something, then he takes it away. He gave the passing lane. Ottawa defense, little reverse. They want to make a play up to the right wing. Bell on his backhand tries to make that play, and Axelson just gives it to him, then extends the stick for the steal and the heads-up play. As he goes to corral the puck, Jack, he sneaks a peek over his left shoulder, and he sees Savard open in that slot area, and he delivers a perfect pass on the backhand and allows Savard to tee it up, pick his spot, and he blew it by all under the blocker stick side.
Marc Savard, 3 goals. And 6 assists in his last 9 games.
Park tees it up, shoots, kick save by Thomas. Back for Nielsen, who drives, one save made, rebound Park. Oh, and Thomas with one of the best saves we've seen all year. Richard Park could have started to raise his stick in celebration of the goal that never came. Savard wraparound scores, and Danny never saw him coming.
So Tim Thomas didn't know where the early shots were coming from, but he gets the right arm or the left arm out. I mean, look at it. He just throws his body back there.